been like, what, a month or two?
I'm here too.
Oh yeah, my sister's playing Dark Souls 2 in the background. Have fun. So first of all, yeah, I got the fucking gut sword, because why not? Second of all, I'm thinking of doing PvP. I'm hoping. Oh, hell yeah! Okay, so it only works if I'm streaming on PS4 where it tells my stream on Discord. That's kind of stupid. Oh, are you? Did you just find the lever thing?
Xbox Claw.
What? Oh, hey, my text-to-speech actually works, but it makes no sense to me. Oh my god. Instantly when I started Dark Souls 3 stream, a whole bunch of people joined. What the fuck? Like, I'm serious.
I am bored. Please.
What?
No, I'm just gonna make this real edgy, okay?
Ooh, you're about to fight one of the first bosses soon. Not that dude. He's not a boss, but he's still really hard. Sarks, please. Play.
Wait,
I'm bored, please. Because you've died so many times, I'd recommend going running past him and going onto that thing.
I got not notified by the bell, so I came to see what you were doing.
Oh, well, I'm doing a Dark Souls stream.
Bonfire be lit. What happens when my health gets so low that it's all the way down?
Then you use a human effigy.
Okay.
Wait, where did he go?
He fell off. You got him to fall off.
Oh, I just got a bunch of jet.
Souls, yeah. Look at my souls.
Okay.
I wouldn't. Why don't you go try and do the boss?
I'm kidding. I guess. Wait, come on, follow me. Come on, I know you like to.
Why not? Summon this dirt.
I'm probably just gonna get him a little to fall off.
No, I'm about to do PvP.
Ah, there we go. No, he's glitching down. No.
Turn around, I wanna see him. Yeah, get him on that bridge and then just run past him. There you go.
Oh yeah. No, I got more. Yeah, this is easy.
The fuck, you good sir?
What's
FNG? Restores your humanity.
Oh.
So pretty much full health.
Should I do that?
I would recommend.
Will I look like a
person? Yeah. That was simple. Who wants to see me get fucked by a guy with the name of Meat? Hey, Lizzie.
I like how I just show up and he takes his short shield and just goes, I'm not here.
You can run past him. I'd recommend doing that and going over there. Or if you want to kill him, just lead him to toward an edge.
What's that walking?
Sure, let's spawn this person. They look easy to kill.
He just doesn't want me to see him.
Pick up every item you see. You don't have an item weight.
Oh, we don't?
Unless you're, like, holding that stuff. If you start holding too much, though, like wearing and all that, you start heavy rolling, and it sucks.
What happens if I try to go to that thing behind him?
Maybe.
Yep. I should just get him to follow me. Come on, this is my favorite bridge. Let's go sightseeing. No, don't go back there. No, you're a thot. Yes, follow me. Come along with me. And the thought is wrong for me. We can wander.
What the fuck? GG to this person. I want to respawn them.
I don't know what to do. There's quite a few people.
Run past there. All of them.
What's in there? Where do I go?
Over there.
Over there? Walk across here.
Yeah, you can grab the chest. It's not.
That's not gonna be realistically supported.
You really think Dark Souls is realistic, Lizzie?
I'm just saying. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Can I push them off?
Oh, you're
my
fucked.
God, they do a lot of damage.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Look at how big they are. How did they not fall?
You know? I want to ask the same question, but at the same time, who gives a fuck?
Just the face.
I want to fight this person again.
I want to go get my,
Let's summon Astronomer. I want to see this dude. I'm just gonna sleep while waiting. God damn. I like it when people are nice like that and they don't, like, actually kill you right away and then point down at you.
Wait, Wait, can you not go back? I don't see a lever.
You didn't see it?
Where is it?
Go up there.
Oh, it's all the way in the corner. I thought it would be.
Now, should I wait for someone to summon me to invade them, or just to invade them in general?
I don't care.
Okay, I'm gonna collect.
Are you still watching?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
No one right now. The only viewer left, and it was Kat. Oh my God, I got an instant invade. I mean, the pigs are pigs. Fucking spirit supposed to be helping me killed me. It's really, really nice to meet you. Can you not? I don't want to get copyright striked. That's kind of hard, Lizzie. Like, really hard.
mine's being creative. I like how I get the souls himself.
That worked out as well as I wanted it to. I needed to track a person. So what I did was I used the giant tree seed. And I'm tracking them down. Maybe. I killed them with a broadsword before. Changes. You can find them, you can buy them, all different ways. Damn, that dark spirit wasn't moving, so I had to kill it. What? What? Oh, I have no better spots to farm at. No, it's not. Wait, that was actually an illusion?
What?
I thought that was a joke.
What?
Okay, so there was this thing that said, could this be an illusion? I thought it was a joke. Oh, fun. Harry fucking lizard fucked me up. Thank you.
take damage if you jump down here to get the stuff?
Yes.
Oh.
There's a way to counter the damage and all that, but I forgot how to do it. I think it was a thrust, but I thought you had to have a certain weapon. I don't know. A homeward bone. Those are useful. God damn it.
Can you restore your health at a bonfire?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just rest at a bonfire.
Yeah, there's one in here.
Were you at? Were you just at Majula?
Mm-hmm.
Then why are you going over there?
What is this?
If you were at Majula, there was a bonfire right there.
I know. That's what I was looking for, and then I walked through here, and then I don't know where I am anymore.
That's the third boss you could start with. There's three bosses you could start with.
I'm gonna just go back. Yeah, this is not this house. Yeah, we'll do one. That makes sense. I'm just done.
Reasonable. Is she friend? Yes. Something I would not recommend. If you ever play that, like, online, not like act with people roaming around, but like with the online services at least on. Never listen to any signs on the ground, okay?
Why?
Most people are trying to kill you. Because they're assholes like that. Bastard sword.
If you die from falling, you lose your soul.
By where you jumped, yeah.
Again?
No, wait till you have more health.
Okay. Seems smart.
Have you tried using a thrust? Hey, Lizzie, try thrusting.
I had full health, like it was all the way at the top before. So. Oh, yeah. I forgot that each time you die, your health goes down.
More and more. Yeah.
If you die when this is all the way down, well...
It won't go fully all the way down. I think it goes to about there.
Oh, so it's just annoying.
Yeah. Mm-mm. Oh. Just health. Because of Hollow. If I was on, if I was on my Pyromancy build, I would have to... Actually, know what? I don't want to try that, actually, now that I think about it.
Okay, I'm gonna collect my stuff and then go.
Where's my... that one dude, but you don't have him leveled up enough. Once you buy enough things from him, you've got to keep buying from him to level him up. It's kind of like a villager. Yeah. When you buy enough things, he'll... There you go. That's... Hell yeah, I got the Aldrich Faithful.
Why is that giant dead dude me? I never gave them permission to use my model.
I don't know, all I know is I unlocked Aldrich Faithfuls. Trying to think what other covenant there is. I mean, maybe if they, it might have a chance of dropping it. I don't know. I never worried about their swords.
When you started, what weapons did you use?
I started with a totally different build than you. I started with the one that John asked if you started with. Pretty much magic. Look at me. No, I was talking about the giant arrow through me. What's down here? Oh. I know how to run and jump, so this should be...
Walk around for a bit, come back, and then boom, he just kind of responds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's a place that people... Wait, 400? Mm-hmm. That's the starting farming spot. Mm-hmm. So... Yeah, no, this one has a fun starting farming spot. You get... It's 50 souls, I believe. But, Fish? No. See, they don't have some of the same things, so you can't really compare it.
I know, but still.
I think...
Stuff at the beginning...
Oh, they do. You have to pay like 20,000 from the beginning for one thing.
Yeah, so. No, no.
But there's a reason why I have to pay that much. Because it's a dope ass thing.
Oh,
it's a key to a place. It's a key to a place that's kind of needed for some stuff. Yes, you heard me right. Kinda needed for some stuff.
Okay.
Wasn't trying to be.
Yes, you were.
No, I wasn't. Wasn't trying to be. I don't know. I've never done it.
Can I do it? Wait, what does burning do?
Well, apparently you can't burn, so...
I know, but what
is burning? Oh, I know what it is. It makes it stronger. It makes Eles Flesh, when you actually have them, stronger. You don't have any of those yet. Actually, no, I don't think that one had Eles Flesk.
Thankfully.
Thankfully what? It corrupted, by the way.
You're streaming again. I had no shit to watch.
Oh. Yeah, no, I'm starting up the daily streams again. Finally. Took long enough. Yeah, no, I haven't. I mean, I still streamed a little bit on the time I said I wasn't going to stream, but that was just because I felt like it.
I was stressed out today cause my GF was bugging.
Oof. Did you?
Yeah.
Oof. This is my favorite part, because sometimes you could actually, like, straight up glitch under the floor. It's always fun, because you fall onto a staircase, and, takes half your health away. It's fun. Might have been fixed or something, I don't know. Fridge.
I'll be back in 1:03:44.
13:44, okay. I'll keep that time in my head. Character looks enough like this. No, he won't be there. He'll be where he normally spawns. You know, I could become an Aldrich faithful, but I don't know if I feel like it. I still like the Sun Bros because praise the sun. Suddenly he somehow makes it up. Dum-dum, you're supposed to miss and fall off the edge.
Yeah, you idiot. You're supposed to miss, not hit.
Or miss. No way this is a dead end. Yeah, it's a dead end. What the fuck? Well, good thing police don't put on handcuffs that loose. Miss or hit. Miss, hit. Oh. Fall back!
He almost did.
I like to eat apples and bananas.
I like to eat apples and bananas. Come on, buddy.
I like how we put an exact time on when he's gonna be back. How can something be in that much armor? Like, how can he walk as fast as he walks, you know? I'm totally a Phantom Lizzie look. I'm no longer red. Well, I was more of an orangey color, but still. Oh, that's not very hot, dude. Was it like Stone Cold Austin? Aldridge faithful skirt invaded. I mean, you know, PvP. This dude just, like, honestly didn't give a fuck and just killed. He, like, standing there. Like, I was invading and I looked like a normal person. Mm-hmm. Like a normal little summon. And then I turned into an invader and he didn't care for a second and then started killing me. Yes.
Can't even hit it.
Well, yeah, you're using a dagger.
This is dumb. I hate this pig. This pig can go burn.
In Burnia?
No, in hell.
Oh. Thank you. cool story, bro. I'm just a normal invader.
I'm back.
Welcome back. Okay, so this dude was running an arena, okay? I just straight up came in and killed him, and everyone in the arena just left because of that. Because I don't know if you knew this, but anytime you kill the host, everyone else there dies. Well, disappears. So I just straight up killed the host, so there was no such thing as that arena anymore. Hey, welcome back, by the way. Forgot to say that, I think. I don't know. The key?
Oh shit.
You have to kill a boss.
Oh, which one?
You know that one? It's the one near those guys who you couldn't kill. Who you kept trying at. Yeah. I need to quickly grab my souls before I proceed anything else. You'd have to read the description of it. I already have a Dragon Slayer Great Bow. Oh, there they are. What the fuck did you do to his chat? I love how in Dark Souls 2 it's right here, and then Dark Souls 3 it's right in the middle.
What?
The you died.
Right here.
It's a little bit lower.
Oh wow, slightly lower. Oh god. You know, I probably would have slept all day if Katie wasn't annoying and woke me up. Who's the one?
Corrupted, which is an admin on chat. Ooh. Should I?
How can you not burn it? This is dumb.
Lizzie, just remember, don't be dumb. Be a smarty. Come in. Join the Nazi party. So...
the character just looks dead.
I don't know whether to change this to a...
where's the human...
a Jump Force stream or a Minecraft stream. Who knows, who cares? Probably a Jump Force, because that's a better game. It's either Minecraft or an anime game. Oh, hell yeah.
Humanity.
I don't think I can do that on YouTube live stream though. Might be able to. I have to see how laggy it is when... I'd have to see how laggy it is when I'm live streaming it on computer. Yeah. And Streamlabs sometimes. I can start using Streamlabs, but I don't know if that I should. I also need to grab my soul. Yeah. So did I. Yeah, no, that's most definitely quite a few. Does Dark Souls seem like a game you'd play more?
Probably.
Dark Souls 3 is funner.
Oh, it opened for a second and then it just collapsed itself down.
Mm-hmm. You have to run while it's opening. You have to go through it.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Run. Go through. There you go. That's a fun boss. Over there.
Oh. I'm gonna just grab my sword.
Skedaddle. Your dick's now noodle.
Every man who looks at me, I'm just like, ha, skedaddle, skedoodle. Dick is a noodle.
Could just be love.
Ah, there we go. Oh, my soul's back here.
Oh my god, I love this one from the original Dark Souls. This is a place that was in the original Dark Souls and everyone loved. Mm-hmm. So they put it in this one. FNG.
That's very useful. What happens if you put stuff in your item box at a campfire?
Stuff in your item box at a campfire?
Yeah. Does that mean it like goes between bonfires? Does it go between them or does it just stay?
I think it goes between them if I'm not wrong. I love how I'm just pitch white.
She asked me, son, when I grow up, can you buy me a house of gold? And when your father turns to stone, will you take care of me? Oh, I will thank you, queen of everything you see. I'll put you on a map. Oh, there's an earthquake.
Is there?
Yeah.
Well, this is totally in there. How was there an earthquake?
I don't know, it just started shaking.
The map? Like the game?
Yeah.
Never seen that happen.
It's a covenant.
Covenant? Covenants are, like the Sun Bros and all that. So, like...
So it's how I can praise the sun.
Ish? Like... all of these. These are covenants.
Oh.
Got the Warriors of Sunlight, Way of the Blue, the Sentinel. Well, you saw that one.
Oh.
But that one wasn't a very good one to do. It was like Champion of Flames. And that's not the smartest one to join if you're new to the game. Should I test my luck, Lizzie?
No.
Know what I'm gonna do anyways? Test my luck. You know what I failed at? Yeah.
You know why?
My neck hurts.
Oof. A bullet?
Oh.
An anti-aircraft missile?
Nice. if I want to open something, I want to open, no closet. Just because I'm lazy doesn't mean you have to close the door. Haven't you people ever heard of closing the gosh darn door?
Dark Souls stream is going to end and I'm going to try and do a different stream. If not, we're doing a Jump Force.
Your mom's